Welcome to all students. In subject finite element analysis, we discuss today basic of FEA and what is a FEA. In introduction to finite element analysis or finite element method, there is major difference in FDM and FEM is, in FDM it makes point-wise approximations, it ensures continuity at only nodes. In FEM makes piecewise approximation, it ensures continuity at nodes as well as along the sides of the element. In finite difference method, solution can be obtained only at the nodes. So in FEM, the solution can be obtained at the nodes as well at any point within the field using a shape functions. In FDM, it needs more number of more nodes to get good results. In FEM, it needs lesser number of nodes to get good results. In FDM, complex problems cannot be handled. In FEM, it can handle complex problems. In FDM, makes staircase approximation for boundary slopes. In FEM, it considers boundary shapes as it is. Okay, after this, the finite element analysis is a numerical method for solving problems of engineering and mathematical physics, useful for problems with complicated geometries, loadings and material properties, where analytical solutions cannot be obtained. The purpose of FEA is, in analytical solution, stress analysis for trusses, comma, beams and other simple structures are carried out based on dramatic simplification and idealization. Mass concentrated at the center of gravity. Beam simplified as a line segment, that is same cross section. Design is based on the calculation results of the idealized structure and a large safety factor given by experience. In FEA, design geometry is a lot more complex and the accuracy requirement is lot of higher we need. To understand the physical behaviors of a complex object, strength, heat transfer capability, fluid flow. To predict the performance and behavior of the design, to calculate the safety margin and to identify the weakness of the design accurately, and to identify the optimal design with confidence. In brief history, grew out of aerospace industry post in jets, missile space flight, need for lightweight structures, required accurate stress analysis, parallel growth of computers. Common FEA applications in mechanical, aerospace, in civil, in automobile engineering, in structural stress analysis, in static dynamic, in linear, non-linear, in fluid flow, heat transfer, electromagnetic fields, soil mechanics, acoustic, biomechanics. In FEA, discretization, like complex object, simple analysis. In complex object, material discontinuity, complex and arbitrary geometry. Real world, simplify physical model, mathematical model, and this is discretized model. I am repeat again. Real world simplifies physical model, mathematical model, discretized model. In discretization, model body by dividing it into an equivalent system of many smaller bodies or units like finite elements interconnected at points common to two or more elements, nodes or nodal points and or boundary lines and or surfaces. This is the types of elements. 1D line elements like spring, truss, beam, pipes. In 2D plane element like member, plate, shell. In 3D solid elements, temperature, displacement, stress and flow, velocity. After these we discuss about feature. Obtain a set of algebraic equation to solve the unknown nodal quantity displacement. This is the features. And Secondary quantities, stresses and strains are expressed in terms of nodal values of primary quantity. So, there is loads of forces, like the internal forces are introduced through the concept of body forces and traction forces in addition to point forces. Body forces are those which act on every particle of the body or that is over entire volume of the body and are specified in terms of per unit of mass or per unit of volume of the body. For example, magnetic forces and gravitational forces are the distribution of body forces. Surface forces are those that act on a surface such as an external face of a body and transmitting indirectly to the interior of the body through the particulate medium. Such forces are also called as traction forces. These surface forces are specified in terms of per unit area of the surface. For example, fluid pressure on the surface of a body, uniformly distributed load, uniformly varying load on a beam. This is the object. This is the elements. This is the nodes. In nodes, there is displacement like stress and strain. Displacement, there is stress and strain. After this is the example of APA, 1D beams. In these 1D beams, all factors are covered. This is the example of APA 2D. This is the example of APA 3D. I repeat again. Very important. This is the example of APA 1D beams. This is the example APA 2D beams. This is the example of APA 2D. This is the example of APA 3D. So today we cover the basic of APA. So thanks of all of you.